new at 6 tonight. A Meriden police officer is in the hospital recovering right now after he was exposed to a pretty big dose of a drug. Authorities think he was treating an overdose victim with Narcan when he also became sick. They think he was exposed to fentanyl. That officer is in stable condition and is expected to be okay.